Now, we have broken down the goaltending and the special teams, everything.
Power plays, penalty killing.
That's right.
I feel like we're forgetting something.
We are.
The facial hair.
Beards.
It's time for the
beards.
Just for Men best and worst beards of the Stanley Cup Final. And Barry, you know how to grow a beard. We're growing with the worst.
Well, I got to go with Teuvo Teravainen. I love the kid.
He's 12 years old.
His play's getting better. If you're in the Stanley Cup Final, you still have to be able to grow a beard. And you remember when the guys are 18, they're sparsy, there's a few hairs here, there's a few hairs there. This guy's got no hairs anywhere. He's got the little mustache. And the mustache is okay. It's there. And it's certainly, I love the guy for trying. I love the way he's playing right now. And certainly Chicago Blackhawks love the way he's playing. But without a doubt, as far as I'm concerned, that is the worst beard in the 2015 playoffs. And maybe the worst beard I've ever seen.
This kid's going to have a long career ahead of him. We'll see where it goes. If he was 32 right now, man, I don't know. I don't know if we could talk about it. It'd be very, very tough to talk about if you're 32 with that kind of beard right now. But
I know 15 women from my hometown, Saskatchewan, have better beards.
And you dated 12 of them.
At least 11, maybe.
Wow. Okay. Well, going from that, let's go to the best beard of the Stanley Cup Final. And Mike, who do you got?
Oh, Jason Garrison, are you kidding me? This guy's got a blog for his beard. On NHL.com, so go check that out. But look at this thing. This thing is, it's very symmetrical. It's bushy, but not out of control. And there's no color enhancement in this thing. This thing's natural.
That's what he says.
As far as we know.
There might be just for men in there.
This is something that's spectacular. I mean, there's some good beards right now. But this guy, I mean, I don't know. I mean, when you talk about Teravainen, how is he feeling when he's looking across the way here?
Inadequate.
But you know, one beard sticks out every year. Remember Dave Lowry? That thing was unbelievable.
Yeah.
Talk about monumental. That was a monumental beard he had.
Yeah.
I remember when Dougie Waite was in, he had a beard that was going up to like he could barely see. It was coming up right near his eyes, and I was like, there's something not right with that.
The Sasquatch look.
Yeah, that was a little too much.
Mike Commodore.
Let's have a moment.
Oh, Mike Commodore, that was
he had the big hair.
He had everything going.
Can we have a moment of silence at least for Patrick Maroon? I mean, he had a great beard.
Yes, he did.
That was a heck of a beard, Patrick. We were sorry to
see
that.
That's part of winning, man. That's getting the extra 2 weeks, man. That gives you a lot of growing time.
Now he's shaved down somewhere.
And as Mike pointed out, Jason Garrison does have that blog on NHL.com.
His beard has the blog.
Where he talks about beard-like things and hockey. I don't know.
Yeah.